Hello friends, I'm Indian Engineer here and today I'm going to unbox and review one smartest smartphone which will be loved by your family's senior and old age persons. So today I'm going to unbox and review this Easy Phone Royal. And this phone is really smartest smartphone, and you can give this phone as a gift to your family's old age and senior persons, and they are really going to love it. Then let's go. We are going to unbox this. Before unboxing this, I will read out some details written on this packaging. You can see at the front side there is image of this actual phone. Then the brand name is written Easy Phone Royal. This phone's brand name is Easy Phone Royal. There is nothing on left and right side, nothing on upper and lower side. You can see at the back side there is some few descriptions, few features. Its price is written over here. This is a barcode and few feature and descriptions are written, which I am going to read out loud for your help. So you can see here, its first feature is large and talking keypad. It means the person which is using this, that will be a senior or old age person, and it will be easy for him to recognize the key presses. When he presses the key, it will loudly announce which key he pressed. Like if he presses one key, then it will announce one as like. Second feature is loud and clear. Those who have problem with the hearing or those who listen to the louder voice, they can easily use this phone, as its sound clarity and loudness will help them to recognize the sound. Then third feature is M4T4 hearing aid compatible. Those persons with a hearing disorder, they already have a hearing aid, and they can connect that hearing aid with this phone and can easily use this phone with their hearing aid. The fourth feature is cradle charger, which means the old age or senior persons face very difficulty while charging or while connecting the micro USB charger with the phone. That is why, to make simple, they provided cradle charger with this phone so that the person can easily put phone on that dock charger and start charging. The fifth feature is managing phone setting remotely. It means that the senior person or old age person doesn't know anything about the new technology or using the software, that time you can help them to manage their phone setting remotely. You can go on this phone's website and you can directly manage any contact or any settings of that phone to help that old age person or a senior person. And last but not the least, the SOS feature. This phone has dedicated emergency button, so that we can already configure a few contact numbers with the SOS button, so that when the senior person or old age person is in a difficulty or in a trouble, can press that button and alert his relatives using the SOS message, so that you can easily help them. That alert will be including altitude, latitude, means the position, GPS location of that person, plus this custom message, plus the battery percentage charged and other info. We will open this package and we'll see what is there in this package. So to open this package, you need to break this sticker. After breaking, you can open this like this. You can see this is one main package, our Easy Phone Royal. You can keep it aside and you can see some few accessories included. This is a USB micro charging cable. This is an adapter. This is a docking charge. And there are few manuals. This is the main manual and these are the two small manuals. So let's go, we will get some more details about the accessories. So you can see these are the two manuals, these are the same manuals, and you can see the care touch is written on this manual, and with the five features that I mentioned previously. So these two manuals are the same one. This is the main manual. It has many pages in it. You can see Easy Phone Royal brand is written here, phone image is there, user manual written is here. Into this manual, you can see the company's website is www.easyphone.in. You can register your phone on this website and you can then manage remotely the settings of this phone to help your elder or senior person. So you can read this manual afterwards. So another one is, this is a one accessory, that is USB charging cable. You can use this USB charging cable to charge your phone by connecting one at the adapter like this, and another into the phone directly this. Otherwise, if you want to use the dock charger, plug in this into the dock charger like this, and then charge your phone like this. So it will help the senior or old age person to easily connect with the charger. So just this is a docker. Then let's go, we'll review some features about our main package. This phone is very slick, and this is a flip phone. On front side you can see here, this is a company's logo, Easy Phone Royal logo. There is one decent camera to take the pictures. There is one flashlight, you can use it as a battery, as a torch, as well as a flash for your camera. On this side you can see there is one button to turn on off your torch like this, off. And there is one audio jack also. You can insert your headset here and you can listen to the music or receive or answer the calls. On this side there is volume rocker key up and down. On back side there is one speaker outlet, and there is one SOS button. So let's talk about the more about the inside of the phone. You can see its a display is also quite good, and it will be easily recognized by the senior citizen persons or the old age persons. Its a keypad is also large, and key marking is also in bold, so it can be easily seen by the old age persons. And another feature is, here is one M1 button. So you can configure this M1 button to open directly your inbox either, or you can configure this to directly play your music or FM radio. There is one another. So you can see here there is one button, down arrow key. So by pressing this down arrow key, you can open a photo book. And a photo book is a new feature of this phone. There are photos at each number, 1, 2, 3, 4. If you want to call any person, you can set up to 8 photo book contacts. If you want to call this person, then just press the 1 key and it will directly call to that person. So this feature will help the old age or senior person to easily dial or easily call their relatives or the dearest one nearest one. So another feature is this camera button. So if you want to click any pictures, you can directly click on this button and it will open the camera, and another click will take a picture. Yeah. So likewise, you can check for this keyboard. If you press any number key, it will announce the number key, and the old or senior person can easily recognize the key presses like this. And also from back side you can check this SOS button. Now I will demonstrate you how to use this SOS button. To start the SOS, you need to press this button 3 times. 1, 2, 3. Then it will start the alarm, and it will alert the nearby people to help this senior or old age person. And if this alarm continues till more than 5 seconds, then it will send the SMS with the location, battery, percentage charge, and other helpful message, custom message to the nearest relatives configured in this phone. To turn off this, you need to press 3 times, 1, 2, 3, and it will ask to turn off, and you can press this and it will turn off. So likewise, this phone is a very sleek, lightweight, and it is available in only one color option, and its actual price is 3,500 rupees. So if you want to purchase it on the discounted price, you can go to into my YouTube video description link and you can purchase it from there. Otherwise, if you have any Vijay Sales nearby your location, you can go there and you can directly purchase it from there at a very affordable price. Thanks for watching my video till the end, and I request you to all to like, share and subscribe this video. so that I will make new videos with the new gadget and interesting gadgets for you and share it on the YouTube. If you want to purchase this Easy Royale phone, I have given the link in my YouTube video description. You can go there and click this link and add this product into Amazon cart and purchase it. Thank you.